Hey guys, it is Saturday the 15th of July 2017. Today I'm heading up to London. I'm going to see a theatre production called Disco Pigs, and one of the leading characters is Evanna Lynch, who played Luna Lovegood in the Harry Potter movies. I'm very excited for seeing this. It sounds like quite a strange, unique production, but I'm looking forward to it. It sounds fun. There's a little gathering in Russell Square that I've heard of beforehand. I don't really know many people going, so I might go to that for a little bit, see who's there that I know, and then we're just going to see where the day takes us. So let's go catch a train to London. Don't know how much I'm going to be vlogging, but let's see.
You're watching nukemz.
Right, made it up to London, just got the tube to Russell Square, and now I'm actually heading to Russell Square from the tube station. Don't know if there's going to be anyone at this gathering that I know. I might just walk past. I'm going to see if there's anyone there that I know, or how many people are there. I'm going to see. So, if there's not, I might just go hang out, check out buskers at Leicester Square, go down the South Bank, just kill a couple of hours until the theatre. Well, I walked through Russell Square, saw one, maybe two people I know a little bit, but not very well. So I literally just got there, saw there was nobody I knew that greatly there, and carried on walking. So now I've skipped the gathering. I'm just gonna have a wander about in London. I'm gonna go to Subway and get some lunch. And then I'm going to go do some Pokemon hunting and just chill out, go to Leicester Square, see if there's anyone busking. I'm not sure if there will, because it has just started raining a little bit, which isn't fun. So I went to Subway, had lunch. It got very, very drizzly, so I decided instead of walking, I got the tube. I'm now at Piccadilly Circus. I'm going to go and just have a look at the books in Waterstones for a bit, which is somewhere that's inside and dry. Books. Time to look at the books. Right, I had a very short look in Waterstones. Didn't buy anything. I've got about 50 minutes until the play that I'm going to start, so I'm going to start heading towards the theatre place.
See this room, I walk this floor, I used to live alone before I knew you. I've seen your flag in the marble arch, where love is not a virtual match, it's a cold in a broken hallelujah.
Well, I tried to vlog a bit in Leicester Square, but there was a bit too many foreign students. Now I'm nearly at Trafalgar Square, which is where the Trafalgar Studios Theatre is, which is where Disco Pigs is on. I'm probably not going to vlog much more until afterwards. I'm hoping to go to Stage Door and meet Evanna Lynch afterwards. We'll see what happens. Well, that was very, very fantastic. I really enjoyed it. It was very different to what I've seen before. I don't really know how to describe it. I'll try a bit when I get home, but that was really good. I'm gonna go and try and find the Stage Door. So I didn't want to vlog with her because there's a little crowd of people, but there was a few people for Evanna Lynch. Who's over there? Just heading back into Stage Door. She was so, so lovely. It was a really nice little crowd. She signed my programme and I actually did get a picture of her. And she just literally just ran out to sign someone and to chat with someone. Really, really lovely. She's so sweet, so lovely. If you can, you're in London, come and see Disco Pigs, because it was so good. So, as the weather seems to have got a little bit brighter from the drizzle earlier on, I'm going to head over the Thames to South Bank, see what buskers are around, and just chill out, do a little bit of reading, and just have a nice hour or so chilling out on the South Bank.
Step by step, and day by day,
I had to come and have a look in foils. I mean, it's literally on the South Bank. About 20 minutes in Jubilee Gardens. Not a great deal of buskers about today, not musical ones anyway. So just had a wander about, and now I'm heading to Evanna to get the tube back to Victoria, and then I'm going to get the train home. Well guys, I'm home. You might be wondering what I went to see, what on earth this thing called Disco Pigs is. So here is a little overview that they've got on the website. So it says, born at the same time on the same day in the same hospital, Pig and Runt have been inseparable ever since. They speak in their own language, play by their own rules, and create a world for themselves in which boundaries blur between truth and illusion. Until, on their 17th birthday, they discover something more. As night falls and disco and drink takes hold, they spiral violently out of control. So it had Evanna Lynch and Colin Campbell, and it was in a tiny, tiny theatre called Trafalgar Studios in Studio 2. It was really small. It was a very nice small venue. Literally just the two of them on stage the whole time, that was it. And it was really good. Very strange, but really, really good. I really enjoyed it. Lovely to get to see Evanna Lynch in something. I always thought she was fantastic as Luna Lovegood in the Harry Potter movies. So yeah, that was awesome. I did get a program, which she signed for me, which was really nice. Program was only £2.50, and I can see why. It's extremely thin and only has about 4 or 5 pages on the actual production. The rest of it's on the theatre. But, oh well. It's been a great day. Didn't get to see anyone at the gathering because it didn't really go, as you know. But I've had a nice day. Had to wander about, played some Pokemon Go. Went to see Evanna Lynch. Pretty good. Little book update. I've just finished A Dark Duet by V.E. Schwab, which was the second in the duology to this Savage song. Really enjoyed it. And I'm giving it a 4 out of 5, I think, on Goodreads. It wasn't phenomenal enough to give it a 5 out of 5, but it was really good. All about sort of monsters and those sort of things. I don't really know how to go into it. Next, I'm going to read Truth or Dare by Non Pratt, as I don't really know what this is about. Apparently this is about some YouTubers doing some dares. I think. I might be completely wrong. I don't know. But I've heard good things, and Non Pratt is going to be at Yalk in a few weeks, which which I'm really, really looking forward to. I'm going to that, the Young Adult Literature Convention, at the end of this month. I will be there all 3 days, and I'll be vlogging every day, and I can't wait. So, hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up. Let me know who your favourite Harry Potter character was. Was yours Luna Lovegood? And I will see you soon. Bye guys.
Subscribe to this guy for even more good times.